So these are called sled stepping pushes. So you're gonna have to have a sled that's loaded up with not something too heavy. So your hands are gonna be maybe like a foot from the top. You're gonna start leaned in to the sled from here, staggered stance. So front foot is underneath the hips, back foot is perched onto the toes. Then from here, do not use momentum, push. Lean into it, push. Tuck hips a little, push. Legs are helping a little, but it's mostly arms. This is slow and deliberate.